The 10th Imam expressed the following will on a number of occasions. The Imam after me is Hassan, my son. Samarra, the area in which Imam Hassan and his father, Imam al-Hadi, were forced to live in, was also known as the Askar, meaning military, because the ruler had his military stationed there. Based on the Imam's association with that particular spot, he was referred to as al-Askari, meaning the one in the Askar area. As a celebrated saint, Imam Hassan al-Askari was also referred to as az-Zaki, meaning the one of spiritual purity and growth. The 11th Imam's era was characterized by a notable growth in the Shia presence throughout the Muslim world. A secret network of representatives, which was maintained during Imam al-Hadi's time, was expanded widely under Imam Hassan al-Askari's direction. The Holy Imam's messages and commands helped to ready the Shia for situations in which they would not have much, if any, direct contact with their Imam. In fact, it was quite rare for Imam al-Askari to have direct contact with any of his followers, even those who lived in the same city, due to his imprisonment.